It's the most richest football club owner in the world. Without wasting much time, guys, let's dive into it.
Fire, fire.